wait for the last one.
I'll find some coin for you. I always do.
Until then, I've no ale for you.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence.
What's your problem?
This is
come
one of the
see
signs,
me in the market.
The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation. Put down your flagons filled with your vile liquids and embrace the teachings of the handmaiden of kind.
Something.
No, no, Maramal. We talked about this. Talon.
Tidings. Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Kira, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sought.
Ah, enough, expecting Mara, free information,
all
eh?
Heard of the dragons.
Help me deal with business first.
No need to
then we'll see how I can help you.
To harass our customers.
Besides, you look
very
like
well,
your pockets
Talon.
Are a little light on coin.
From this
am I right?
Iniquity.
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
And I'm busy. You help me out, and I'll help you out. That's just how it is. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there, too. What wasn't I clear about? I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Hey, Talon. Get... If you're lazy, Talon, take care of the customer.
Keep your scales on.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years.
Okay, lad. Ready to make some coin? Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
Is it this time?
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. And I wouldn't want you to get left out. Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste of time. Damn, I knew I shouldn't have waited.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah. My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it. All right then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? The finest weapons and armor.
All right, Branche. Turn out your pockets. We know you have it.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? Well, what do you call that, then?
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
If you were expecting a palace, then maybe you're not cut out for this line of work. Our methods involve secrecy and discretion. Now, if you're done bellyaching like a child, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? Until next we meet, lad.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here. Huh. Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help. Well, when you put it that way, I think I do know the old guy you're talking about. He's holed up in the Ratway Wars. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut.
Just when the going is getting good? No thanks.
All right.
Come back later, and I may have some work for you.
Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Pot, stone, bucket.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. Ah, indeed. Indeed. I do remember. Delphine really is alive, then. You'd better come in, then, and tell me how you found me. And what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Bucket, knife, book, ink pot, stone. No, no.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Ah, I tried to tell them, they wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh yes, it's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things.
Knife. Yes.
I'll need.
Book. Yes.
No.
Bucket.
No.
Yes. Ink pot.
Put away an unhealthy damn you had. One moment. I know time is of the essence, but mustn't leave secrets for the fellow. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Someone there. I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
What was that?
This should be.
Come on. Someone do something!
I'm gonna fight! What's this nonsense I've been doing?
Do something!
Jerry called Holy a dead meal. If he. What he owes, I wouldn't have to say anything. Besides, what an oblivion do you care?
Hey, did you say something? We should keep moving.
Take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Delphine, It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach. During their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragonborn. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire. In the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Ian is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well, now, that's something to think.
Thank you. never should have come here. That's the bite of a flea!
Stop, right there.
You have quite the bounty on your head in the Reach. You pay me, and I see that your name is cleared.
You're mine! Damn you!
Thank you.
going to check that out. I was just getting warmed up. This looks promising.
Definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape, pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left.
Whatever you did, you won't. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Remarkably well preserved. Ah, here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt it's triggered by, well, blood. Your blood. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me in Cyrodiil?
It's coming to life.
Fascinating. Original Akaviri bas-reliefs, almost entirely intact. Amazing. You can see how the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning to embrace the more flowing Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes, of course. We'll have more time to look around later, I suppose. Let's see what's up ahead. Shaw's bones, here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well preserved, huh? I've never seen a finer example of early second era Kaviri sculpture in relief.
Esbern, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Look, here is Aldrin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Aldrin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlords, the legendary Kraken War. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel. Are you paying attention, Elfie? You might learn. I know the words in my heart. Once more, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
In each of us, the future of Skyrim! The future of...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your mind is the best way.
Sit down and enjoy yourself.
I knew you'd miss me.
I'm a loyal servant of the Lord of the Castle. Nothing more.
have been nothing.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
The gods. I don't even know what to say.
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Runecaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfkara will now give you the first knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeard, but you are ready. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Your training proceeds well, Dragonborn. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to? The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? Do not be so sure about that. Beware. The Blades may claim to serve the Dragonborn, but they do not. They never have. As for me, I kept from you only what you were not yet ready to know. Are still not ready to know, as your question reveals. No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make. No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend. But its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began. Perhaps only its creators ever knew it. But I am not the one to speak of it to you. Was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. You weren't ready. You still aren't ready. But, thanks to the blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax can answer. He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax. The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Look. Grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well. Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Look! Where'd you come from?
Greetings, Wundenik. I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain? Yes, Vaza. You speak true, Dovahkiin. Forgive me. It has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove. By long tradition, the Elder speaks first. Hear my Thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. Why do you intrude here if not for Tinvok? The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor, mortal. Even for one of Dovahsos, dragon blood. What would you ask of me? Ah, I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dovah. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin. Alduin Komet Teed. What else would you seek? Alduin and Dovahkiin return together. But I do not know the Thum you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove. The dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this Thum? you wish me to answer your question, you must answer mine. Yes, Alduin, Zembach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping, and troublesome, as is so often the case with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin? True, but Kosteed, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be. Kosteed Salo Ak, just because you can do a thing, does not always mean you should. Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of Dez, of fate? You have much to learn of the Dove, then. There is nothing else but philosophy to a Dova. It is no accident that we do battle with our Thum, our voices. There is no distinction between debate and combat to a dragon. Tinvak Losgra. For us, it is one and the same. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now I will answer your question. Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World? But few now remember that this was the very spot where Alduin was defeated by the ancient tongues. Varucht Unslad. Perhaps none but me now remember how he was defeated. Yes and no. Viknus Nikron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time. Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Meye. I knew better. Tidbo Amativ. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when. Tid Krent. Time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it. Sum Arc Mora. Dremyolok, greetings. Speak, I will listen. Krosis, you are likely better informed than I. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. Look, Thum. Thank you.
much knowledge lies within the college's walls.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. Of course. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Until next time. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
Oh, my dear Urag. You're trying so hard to help.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact. But, well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Much knowledge lies within the college's walls.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus. For I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondus. Tamriel. Nearby. Relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. Oh, a brutish one. Septimus has no fear of you. But as one block raises another, perhaps ourselves could help us each. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer's city slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower's Ark. Oft-hand, the point of puncture, a first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.